Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Here we are, start of the match. Line up for the home side. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Angel Di Maria starts with Eduardo Salvio in the wide positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Marcelo starts with Dani Alves in the full-back positions. Paulinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Nice clean save. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Cross from Neymar. Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. Angel Di Maria. It could be in from Di Maria's through pass. Ready the shot go! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. Kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, I have to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper, that was the challenge, in you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it, but I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
The lead then with Argentina. Renato Augusto. Coutinho. Slipped his man. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Eduardo Salvia. On the attack here. Place to try and hit it now. And here it is. It's another goal! That's beautifully done for the goal.
Ah, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Well, here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Paulinho. Here's Marquinhos. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Coutinho. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. The attacker thought he could steal it from the keeper then. Perez, prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Now this looks promising. Renato Augusto. Marcelo. Neymar. Eva Banega. Attacking well here. In quickly. Neymar. Renato Augusto. Return pass. Coutinho. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Messi. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That's good advantage from the referee for Brazil. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Perez. Javier Mascherano. Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Coutinho.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Clever work at speed by Coutinho. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Gonna try one now. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Paulinho. Oh, he's through.
Letting the shot go. And Neymar with the goal. You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, took a little bit of instinct.
And we restart the game 2-1. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Eva Banega. Well, the referee is blown for half time here with two. Kick off for the second half from Brazil. Neymar, he's got it back, treads it through. Well, it was a foul, but it was...
He's got his shot off now.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. And they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on. Neymar's corner.
Picked out his man and shoots.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Now Casemiro.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, space to get the cross in. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Well, they're in a good position here. That goes up, Di Maria.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Miranda. Here's Casemiro. Coutinho just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
This could lead. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Here's the shot.
Simple stop from Sergio Romero. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Shots on!
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside, probably right up.
As he's pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
It's going to be a change here for Argentina. Nicolas Otamendi. Angel Di Maria.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Good defending. Now Dani Alves. Here's Casemiro. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Paulinho. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Coutinho.
Can he clear his lines now? Cunha. Icardi, onto the attack now.
Darting infield now. Well, the attack, which looks so promising, has now been stopped in its tracks, and now it's about defending.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money in a losing situation. They've got to make a substitution, got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Acuña. Eva Banega.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Coutinho. And it's gone out of play there.
Acuña.
Icardi.
Some options now for the pass.
Angel Di Maria.
Acuña. And he shoots from long range. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong.
Marcelo. Definitely a throw in there.
Fernandinho.
Paulinho. Miranda.
And they've got to score soon.
It's time for the Alamo. By the looks of it, they need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Acuña. Angel Di Maria.
Here they are on the attack. He's got his shot off now.
Well, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker.
Dybala. Oh, they're still just one in front. But for the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
They've cut it out. Paulinho. A chance to break away now on the counter. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Eva Banega.
We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock. And the game's still...
We could be in.
Oh, too early. Offside. Dani Alves is coming off. It's Marquinhos. Here's Willian. And in he goes with the tackle. Icardi.
It could be a chance. And a goal. It's getting better and better for them.
Game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now Casemiro.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
This could be it. The shot's on,
and that shot's blocked very quickly. Marcelo.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Coutinho.
Any danger to the goal has got.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
Check it out.